Not long ago, a rather brave but mystery. Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease. Armed with the magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world? Or thin it to nothingness. The choice was his.
Jump to glide across that gap.
Oh, the castle's falling down! We have to go! Hurry up, you slowpokes!
Hortensia!
Do you think she made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
By Jove! I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony. Mickey, go over to Oswald and...
Oh, my! Well,
that was... It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door. Look there, Oswald. The machine holding your remote. As if we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again.
I'll just... Yeah, I know how to do this. Here it is. Now you'll see what I'm doing.
Another one. Look!
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
Ah, a genetic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who loves get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning it. That should move the lift up to the lab. Oswald, we're ever going to get out of here. You'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Look at that, Oswald. You need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time.
This one's mine.
Hey, be careful.
This won't do. Oh dear, if the machine gets power now, it's sure to overload. Watch out.
Leads to the train station. If we could just...
Great! The path's blocked!
Spatters in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we'll have to deal with them. Make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy, or thinner. Thin them up. You can also use your... I'm pretty sure this gap is too wide for jumping. Ah! A bit of cloth, eh? We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can... What is that creature? Is it a Blotworks? Osborne, try using your remote's electricity to stun that monstrosity. Once it's distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get
through that door to the train station. Let's go. Hortensia, how did you get here? Isn't she the best? I did.
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to shock those fireworks, they'd ignite. Correct. So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe...
Don't worry!
Be careful! That explosion could hurt someone!
Now entering Mean Street!
Gosh, Gus. I didn't think Mean Street would be this... broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more. Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there.
What? Yeah.
We've found the entrance. Shall we enter the underground? Watch out for the drop wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but it'll pick you up if you get too close. Look over there. Let's head over and see what we can do for him. And we should keep our eyes out.
I'm all over it.
Mean Street. We should speak to you. Be careful, Mickey. I believe this building is rather unstable. If we head down into the windmill, we'll be able to brave the DEC. Do you wish to enter the DEC? Charging station. Shall we enter the elevator to Oztown? Watch out!
Thank you.
Well, the thinner is lower, but the results are catastrophic. With the pool lowered, let's go talk to Prescott. I hope his mood has brightened a bit. Look, the pieces of Oswald's statue. They're being swept down along with the thinner. I wonder where they'll end up. Perhaps we can search for them when more of the thinner has been pumped out. That's an access port. A lot of machines in Wasteland use them now for easy access to their programming. In fact, I can modify Oswald's remote so he can reprogram these machines. There we go. To begin, Oswald needs only to fire electricity at the access point. You did it! Great work, Oswald! Do you want to enter the DEC to Rainbow Falls? This elevator will take us up to Rainbow Falls, shall we? Look here. That's an inkwell, full of invisible ink. We should investigate at once. If we paint in the tune around an inkwell, the invisible ink is slippery. So if you move too fast or double jump, it will slide right off. Falls are an obstacle, but one ink is as hard as a lobster's shell. Even thinner will slide off. Do be careful, however. The shell breaks apart as you move. If you're hit too many times, the shell will break apart. But at least it will give you time to catch your breath. Goodness, it's the projector substation. You see those falls? They power the machine. Head to the overlook by the falls and see if you can find the problem. It looks like the funnels that draw power from the falls aren't operating. See if you can use this device to get them running again. We could ask you the same question, Small Pete.
This ain't sounding good at all. What'd you do back there?
That doesn't look very safe.
This ain't sounding good at all. What'd you do back there? Try and destroy the whole thing? Oh, yep. That pipe's running smooth as butter now. See, get on over to...
See there, Pat.
Get on over to the center and start her up.
This one's mine.
Leads right to the devil's side of Rainbow Caverns. Would you like to visit? Shall we go to Rainbow Caverns? Angel Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland. The caverns themselves weren't built by Oswald, and we don't know how they were formed. They should lead us directly to Disney Gulch. Enter the elevator to Disney Gulch. More objects you thin. This small guardian pool is in a paint state, but the guardians are trapped. I know. Thinning those tomb cacti should release the guardians. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. And I do believe painting in tune will do it as well. Are you ready to leave? Brilliant. The bridge is working again. What a marvelous piece of technology. If we had more spheres, we could restore power to the rest of the bridge.
Your animatronic.
If we head over to Mean Street North again, we'll find the projector to bog easy. Shall we be off? Shall we head into Bog Easy? Shanty shop. We could leave, but those beetle works will continue to cause havoc. Shouldn't we do something? That's a sketch. Distract your enemies with the wonders of TV. Yes, I remember how to use those. Look at all of them. Let's deal with that Beetleworks replicator quickly. Watch out! Mickey, it's the old boathouse. I know that I wouldn't be too happy if you left me to those Beetleworks. Do we pass through? Oh dear, it's another Beetleworks replicator. We need to get through that wall. Wait a minute. The Beetleworks can help us. We just need to reprogram them. Or we could try and destroy the wall. Search the area and see what we can find. Shall we head into the... We could leave, but those Beetleworks will continue to cause havoc. Shouldn't we do something?
Well, you see...
Make sure you deal with him before he decides to chime your arrival.
Huh?
One of the spatters noticed us. Quickly, before he rings, one of them has reached the bell. We must be ready.
This is mine.
That panic bell will put us in a nasty spot. Stop him! What a marvelous contraption! Shock the gate, and the key will rotate in the correct direction. Then drag the key over to the gate, and voila! One of the spatters noticed us! Quickly, before he rings, one of them has reached the bell. One of the spatters noticed us. See those sploodooshes, Mickey? If you wake them up, they'll explode. Try to move slowly when approaching. One of the spatters noticed us. Quickly, one of them has reached the bell. We must be ready. We should be more careful. Ian might get upset if we keep causing a ruckus. Aha! Club 13. Shall we announce ourselves by ringing the doorbell?
And look at all this! Now we're cooking! Tumbling torpedoes, what are those things? Are they the blotworks the mad doc was babbling on about? Oh man, those things are all kinds of ugly! And look at that! They're heading right for us! I don't think they want you to leave, Mickey! Distract him while I get this open!
Here I come to the rescue!
There we go. So,
Happytronic safe back there.
The way is open to the train tunnels, shall we? It seems the train tunnels were damaged in the quake. I hope the dioramas are still traversable. You know, Mickey, these depict your greatest battles during your last visit to Wasteland.
Yes-siree! Oh, I can feel the place improving by the minute! Oh, now that's the ticket! The power level, now that wasn't very nice! Boy, am I...
The door to the next diorama is opening!
Thanks a lot, fellas. Say, you know what? I have some footage here that you just might want to check out. I think it'll help.
Look at that. There are markings on a wall in the back right corner of the room. We should check it out. Look up there in the rock. I wonder if you could fix anything from that vantage.
Oh, yes siree! That's better! Looks like we're at about 30% repaired now. Good work, fellas! Oh, now that's the ticket! The power levels are doing just fine! Whoa, now! Well, that's 2 tons of ugly right there! I need to lock down the transport tube so he doesn't get into the other dioramas.
Looks like a tougher version of the blockwork we encountered earlier. Let's deal with it quickly.
Hey! Knock it off!
Well done! Shall we move on?
Well, gee, I found this old footage while I was searching through my database.
There are more storage areas in the next diorama. I wonder what Prescott is using them for. We need to be on the lookout for a way into those rooms.
Well, now, that wasn't very nice, you know. Suppose I'll have to beef up security. The heroic mouse...
When you first faced the plot, you used the towers to launch fireworks at it, correct? Mickey! These look like the fireworks control towers you used to defeat the blot the last time you were in Wasteland. It appears you need to line them up again.
What are you doing?
Dear me, it looks like the fireworks on the towers have shifted out of position. Try lining them up again. Would you like to enter the projector to Fort Wasteland? Enter the projector to Fort Wasteland. Simply must be a way into the fort.
There'd be some spatters around here.
Once it's activated, we should be able to head to the floatyard.
Hey! Knock it off!
Egad, that's not good. Someone must have tampered with the machine. I believe this projector goes to the floatyard. I wonder what Prescott is doing there. Before Prescott gets away again. Oh, what has Prescott done to the float yard?
Don't worry about it.
I can't hold these open forever, Mickey. All these contraptions. How long has Prescott been working here?
We need to follow him. Let's try and find some way into that float. Make your way up to that window, you're going to have to do it unseen. That pesky guy slammed the door in our faces! How uncivil! The water that floated, if you want to make your way up to that window, you're going to have to do it unseen. Those fireworks up there? That giant hand seems to be holding them aloft. That hand must be getting power from somewhere. You see that panel? Oswald, get to work.
This is mine.
Aha! The hand at the top of the float dropped the fireworks. Igniting the fireworks should open the way inside. I do believe the mini float is providing power to that hand up there.
I'm all over here.
Well, looks like that did it. Let's get in there and find Prescott. There must be some. You want to enter the projector to Prescott's arena? Mm-hmm. You want to enter the projector to Prescott's arena?
I just want to say hello. Why are you running? There's no escape.
His armor is made of toon. That's his weakness, Mickey. Why are you running? Well, he didn't need that either. He'll still smash you flat. You back to Mean Street in a paint can! Come closer. I just want to say hello. There's no escape!
Quick,
knock back the cannonball!
Come!
Oh, Prescott.
We may have put an end to Prescott's scheming, but that doesn't mean Wasteland is safe. We need to make our way to Ventureland and uncover what he was hiding. Shall we be off? Let's head into the wilds of Ventureland. What do you say?
Mickey! Oswald!
Be careful! sure we can find a way to sneak past Pete, or find some other way. It's working again. Ghost Ian will be quite pleased to hear about this. What's that mysterious code? Think we can get it open? Isn't part of the main network. I wonder where it goes. Shall we see? Maybe we can use them to plug up those vents. That pressure plate exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald. The Guardian siphon is, how do you say, kaput? And look at that! The explosion shut off the thinner curtain! Let's venture further into this forgotten land.
Another one of those Guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey.
Don't worry about it.
Another one down! Well, what next?
Pressure plate exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald.
Huh? Yeah, I know how to do this. Out of my way! This one's mine. The brakes! They've stopped! Well, guess that's the last of them. Let's get back to the control tower. Wait, there's a cave. I'm all over it.
Another of those pipeworks, eh? Working together, allow us to...
Okay, the machine's down. Time to get those guardians out. The Guardians are free, and they're restoring everything! Hey, look up there! It's a projector inside the tower!
This leads to the Mad Doctor's old attic? How odd! Well, shall we?
Welcome, boys and girls, to the wonderful world of evil. Today I have a tragic tale for you. You know I fell into the gulch and plan to take revenge on Wasteland. Yes, take revenge! That's what I plan to do. Again with that entire matter. My tune parts were interfering with my animatronics. That's bad right from the start. I needed a way to become a tune again because I was falling apart. After the break,
remember, this goes to the Mad Doctor's old attic. Shall we head there? We need to free Jamface. Let's take care of those perfectionists. You restored power to those seats. I wonder what they were being used for.
This. Hortensia! We're on our way!
I just can't believe that attraction hit this monster the whole time.
Wait until the eye opens, Mickey, and then spray it!
Shock the hand, Oswald! That'll stun it!
Wait for me!
Crush you like fog is what I'll do!
You can't beat us both, Doc! Give it up!
Oswald, use your electricity to...
One more guardian attack and he is toast.
I will find what lies beyond this pretty little world.
Well done. The machine is malfunctioning.
I did it! And it released the Guardians, too!
Some missteps along the way. The brave mouse and the lucky rabbit saved Wasteland from the machinations of the Mad Doctor. Mickey and Oswald did not know what challenges may lay ahead, but they were comforted by the knowledge that together they could conquer anything.
Amigos, frente a un hombre nuevo están. He comprendido mi error y ahora tengo un plan. Del páramo no intento ser el conquistador. Voy a reparar el mágico lugar que es mi amor. Espero que me crean, no intento engañarlos. Les informo que hay problemas graves hoy en el barranco. Por mí
es por ti, olvidemos el rencor. Por mí es por ti, habrá un héroe de corazón. Cuidaos en la calle del mal, vuestro miedo es con razón. Extrañas criaturas van a llegar sin dilación. Habría venido antes, pero qué fatalidad. Se produjo un terremoto de una magnitud brutal. El peligro ya se acerca, olvidemos lo pasado. La unión hará que el páramo no quede destrozado. Por mí es por ti, hay un mundo que salvar. Te dan que entrar a un héroe muy volante de verdad. Por mí y es por ti, anda en la luz. Si eres ese héroe, serás tú.
Oswald, tú y yo.
Con valor y dignidad. ¡Seremos héroes juntos! Justo es tener otra oportunidad.
Mikkel, du mistror meg, ja, jeg vet. Jeg var en ond og grådig tun, men drappet jeg bet. Og denne gale doktor.